पूर्णात् पूर्णमुदच्यते पूर्णस्य पूर्णमादाय पूर्णमेवावशिष्यते। ॐ शान्ति शान्ति शान्तिः। The latter part of the 10th mantra, there is a description of Avidya Sutra. In the first part, the description is of Vidya Sutra, and second part description is of Avidya Sutra. What is that Avidya Sutra? Anyah asau अन्यः अहमस्मीति यह वेद न स वेद। वन हु थिंक्स आई एम डिफरेंट एंड दिस देवताज आर डिफरेंट ही इज नॉट नोइंग इट मीन्स ही इज आइडेंटिफाइड टू वन स्मॉल बॉडी एंड ही नोज द कॉन्शियसनेस एज इनसाइड द बॉडी and to make the consciousness more pervading he is doing action and he is doing karma to get the karma phal and ultimately he goes to samsarati. Why he goes to samsara? Because he is thinking himself as one जीव ओनली एंड इन हिज लाइफ ऑल द एफर्ट्स ऑल द एक्शंस आर ओरिएंटेड टुवर्ड्स हिज स्ट्रेंथनिंग हिज इग्नोरेंस एंड वासनास। सो व्हेन ही इज बॉर्न ही हैज लेस ऑफ वासना व्हेन ही डाइज ही हैज मोर ऑफ वासनास। देयर इज नो ग्रोथ। He has become, he had X amount of karmaphal, now he has much more karmaphal. People say also, earlier I was better person. Sometimes I hear this expression, I was earlier less angry than now. Or earlier I was not expecting, but now I am expecting a lot. So this is the plight of a jiva. And ninda of that is one purpose of the Upanishad. Not to explain that Avidya Sutra, future few mantras are there which we had seen, 11th, 12th, 13th, and now we were seeing the 14th mantra. In the 11th, 12th, and 13th mantra, it was mentioned that from Virat Agni had come. And from Agni, Deva Brahman had come. And Deva Brahman was insufficient, incapable. Because if he is thinking a lot, he cannot go into the work of ruling. Ruling is one area and knowing is another area. Brahman means one who is a discoverer. Who is a discoverer of the higher laws of God. That discovery can be of mantra, that discovery can be of principle, that discovery can be of various hidden rules, that discovery can be of Atma. So he is the discoverer. So he gets joy in discovering. And because he got that joy, he doesn't want to come down and ask and do the work of administration, because the administrator is an organizer. So Brahmin is a discoverer. Kshatri is a ruler. Vaish is a collector of money. And Shudra is a worker. Very gross, I am trying to put it. So, tendency to know is Brahman. Tendency to rule is Kshatriya. Tendency to hold and collect the money is Vaishya. And tendency to work is Shudra. Okay. So, this is called Dev Brahman, Dev Kshatri that came. That after all came, still they were not complete. And then came the Dharma. We had seen the meaning of Dharma. It's a descriptive topic, but I try to make it short. So Dharma, I said, there are three levels of Dharma where it acts. It gives you inner confidence, inner fulfillment. It binds your personality. You are not a disintegrated personality that I think something, I do something, I talk something. I don't live a fragmented personality. What is my conviction? I live it and I talk about that only. Manasyanyat, vachasyanyat, karmanyanyat, duratmanam. Manasekam, vachasekam, karmanyekam, mahatmanam. So my intellect, mind, speech and action are in one line. I don't live a life of conflicts and contradictions. This depth capacity in us is called dharma. This dharma is that one through which, you know, people when I go, they say, please give a talk on self-confidence. Self-confidence will not be attained by simple talking. And if you are expert in some area, it won't make you self-confident. What I feel meaning of self-confidence is that when you do an action, when you live in the world, you have an inner assurance that nothing untoward, bad can touch me. Firstly, it won't happen. If it happens, it cannot break me. I'm repeating it. Firstly, it is unlikely it will happen. If it happens because of certain kutil karma of the past, if it comes, it won't break me. I'll not be thrown about. This is called dharma bal. Because moment by moment, by employing my mind and controlling myself, I have gathered that bal in me, which says that I will not be out of control. This confidence of not going out of control is dharma bal. Again, this is called self-confidence. Self-confidence, not that I won't fail. Moment to moment, with the outer situation, or any person, or success, or failure, I have an inner surety that I won't go out of control. If somebody insults, I will go out of control. Or some bad prarabdha comes, I'll go out of control. Or kaam krodh will come, bole, don't make me angry. Huh? You don't know what will happen if I get angry. People say like that. They say, don't invoke my anger. You just don't know if I get angry, I don't know what I will do. Or I don't know what I will talk after that. This lack of confidence is a source of fear in a person. When you control every moment, And you mastered your mind, even doing something which you don't like. You gather an inner balam through which you feel that even this thing will happen, I will not be shaken up. Okay, do whatever you have to do. Say whatever you have to say. I will not lose my track. This balam comes only when a person has lived not life of vasana cessation, but dharma invocation. I satisfy my vasana. Mind said, eat it, I ate it. Mind said, sleep, I slept. Mind said, get up, I got up. So there is an uncontrolled mind which has become stronger by following. Because I followed it. So what loss is there? That I have developed a mind which knows to make its writ run. वो बोलेगा कि सो जाओ तो हम रोक नहीं पाएंगे अपने आप को. And therefore in vrat etc. very strict those who observe ekadashi, for them you know there is a ratri jagran. There is a procedure in which you have to be awake in the night. Shivratri, of course, you know. But in Ekadashi also there are Ekadashi in which you have to, because you should say, no, I will not sleep now. 6 hours I will be awake. Very difficult. Some people, moment they feel sleep, they don't have no resolution, they're slow. Some people stop. Some people are able to control their sleep. But some people, they cannot resist the sleep. They just surrender. Because any time sleep had come, they had never held it. Or any time I feel like eating, I feel like shouting, I feel like doing anything. This erratic feeling that we have, which is pravasna prompted, is anti-dharma life. That after doing wrong, worst thing what happens, you lose your self-confidence. You feel, ab pata nahi maange kya karenge. I don't know what I will be doing next. And if this situation comes, I don't think so. I lose my control. So dharma gives self-confidence. Dharma gives fearlessness. Dharma gives assurance. Dharma gives the sense that God is pleased with me. Dharma gives you credibility. So in which you have a preparation for jnana. Dharma's biggest contribution is it makes your mind free from vasanas and gives sadhan sampatti and makes you prepared for knowledge. And long-term effect of dharma is shobhan paristhiti. So dharma will always bring a conducive situation. And therefore it is required. I hope this point was clear. Whatever you get is as your dharma and adharma. So a weak person, I was talking, also becomes strong. Then third line you see, yo vai sah dharma satyam va etat. What is dharma is satya, and tasmat satyam vadantam ahuhu dharma vadati. And what is dharma is satya, what is satya is dharma. Of these two words you must have heard, satya and dharma. What is the meaning of satya and dharma? It is written here. I will make it clear. First, let me tell you where is it. See, Shankaracharya Bhagavan writes, next page, 291, second paragraph. Yo vai sa dharma vyavahar lakshano laukikair vyavahriyamana satyam vai tat satyamiti. Now he's defining satyam. Yatha shastrarthata स एव अनुष्ठीय मानो धर्म नामा भवति, अंडरलाइन दिस प्लीज, यथा शास्त्रार्थतः स एव अनुष्ठीय मानो धर्म नामा भवति, शास्त्रार्थत्वेन ज्ञायमानस्तु सत्यं भवति। बहुत सुंदर। आई वॉज सर्चिंग फॉर दिस लाइन एंड आई गॉट इट, आई वॉज वेरी हैप्पी। What do you mean by intellectually conviction that this is right, this is not right? I should not be lazy. I should not be sad. I should not be angry. As a son, I should not be arrogant. As a teacher, I should not be, insensitive. I should, if somebody says something, I should remain quiet. This intellectual conviction is called satyam. See the definition of satyam. Shastrarthatvena gyanmanastu satyam bhavati. So the shastra which has been coming in my intellect level is satyam. Okay. तो धर्म क्या है फिर? यथा शास्त्रार्थः सैव अनुष्ठीयमानः। व्हेन द सेम इंटेलेक्चुअल कन्विक्शन परवेड्स थ्रू योर हैंड लेग्स स्पीच लाइफ देन इट बिकम्स धर्म। सो सत्यम इन एक्सप्रेशन इज धर्म, धर्म एट इंटेलेक्चुअल लेवल इज सत्यम। ठीक है। देयरफॉर आई ऑलवेज से प्लीज कीप ऑन रीडिंग द भाष्य। यथा शास्त्रार्थः सैव अनुष्ठीयमानो धर्म नामा भवति। ये सब अमृत है, डोंट थिंक इट्स अ वर्ड, इट इज लॉर्ड शिवाज वर्ड, इट इज नेक्टर, डोंट टेक इट लाइटली प्लीज। आई नो यू वोंट टेक इट लाइटली, but when I read, I am very serious about this. It is nectar, ये सब jewels हैं, and you keep on searching here and there, and it is authority. You become more convinced, okay, इन्होंने बोला तभी सही होगा। In the Upanishad also it is said, please note, जो सत्यम बोलते हैं ना हम लोग, let me elaborate little, only we should speak the truth, or speaking the truth is a very later stage. If you don't live the truth, you cannot speak the truth. So before speaking the truth, you have to live the truth. And living the truth is dharma. You know what is meaning of is one should speak the truth? Actually, this statement is very difficult. Because you feel, how can I speak everything true? But the import of that is, please live a life so that you neither you have to hide anything, neither you have to express something else. Why a person speaks false? Because what he had done or what he had not done, if others know it, he will be rejected. छोड़ देंगे लोग उसको, he will be maybe censored, maybe people will talk back about him. To get my position in the heart of somebody or in the society, I camouflage my, because our vyavahar will be through my words. Speech, maximum vyavahar is through my speech. Now I did not live the truth, so I will have many things to hide and many things else to express. So satyam vada is a later state. Before satyam vada, dharmam chara. Hey, हमने तो धर्म लिख करा नहीं अपनी लाइफ में। I lived a life. अब supposing somebody is there. अब somebody was in Durban. See, Durban examples I'll give here because nobody's here. She won't tell, I hope so. So examples of Vibhuti camp I'll give there. So somebody said, well, Swamiji, I'm coming in 2 minutes. Was 2 minutes. He came in 3 minutes. I said, where had you gone? Only bus. I said, I just went for some work was there. He went for his smoking. I mean, ashram, you can't smoke. अब कैसे बोले हमसे भाई क्या इवेंट फॉर स्मोकिंग कैसे बोले भाई मॉडेस्टी इज ऑल्सो सच ए थिंग हाउ कैन ही से आई एम गोइंग फॉर स्मोकिंग समथिंग अब ही हैड टू हाइड सर्टेन थिंग मतलब अधर्म हो रहा है कहीं पे अधर्म एक्सप्रेसेस एज आई कैन नॉट टेल द ट्रुथ No, you tell it. No, I cannot tell because you will think I'm very bad. And you will reject me. You look down upon me. I don't want you should look down upon me. And I don't want that I should be falling in your eyes. Falling on the floor in rain is okay. But worst is falling in, there I get up. But if I fall in somebody's eyes, it is very difficult to get up in his eyes. Getting up in the eyes and falling is very easy. But falling in the eyes and getting up, I don't want that people should think I'm not a good person. And therefore, I will say false. Usse nuksan kya hua? Whenever you speak false, there is an inner conscience. It makes you weaker. Ek to paap hua, because I have cheated somebody. On the other hand, in my heart, there is a personality born who will say you are wrong. So you have created a rebel. That is called rebel consciousness. One is the I interact. एक अंदर चिल्लाने वाले को पैदा कर दिया आपने. You have created inside one person. That own inner antaryami God who keep on accusing you all the time. Bole subah to uth nahi paate, you can't get up in the morning, you did not do your job, you didn't do your job, you lied at that time, on this issue you did like that. Achha, if you don't attend satsang, it will be in the debris. In the satsang, he is very happy. Lo, dekho, this is what I was saying. Now hear that. This is for you. This is for you. As if that who was worried and he was suffocated, and you tried a lot to throttle him, he is in full flow now. You feel very guilty. Already guilt was there, but he brought it out. So, again come back. Satyam at the intellectual level comes by shastrata. If it is in the shastra, it is called ritam. Intellect, ritam and satyam came. Somewhere satyam is in the living also. But here meaning is satyam is intellectual. Aap samajh gaye. Understanding is clear. Achha, now, achha, let me tell you. You need not go for any satsang to understand. Stealing is bad. You need not have lot of, I am going to do Vedant course to know that stealing is bad. We are born with some inbuilt program. Monkey is there. Monkey. Monkey's baby is born to hold the monkey. Monkey baby does not go through a training to hold the monkey. And when the monkey hops from one branch to another, baby does not fall down. Although baby is very small. But it knows how to hold. It is inbuilt. If we hold on to somebody and jump, I think both will fall. we are not programmed for that. Human baby is not holding the mother. Mother is holding the baby.
Mother is saying, mother chhod di aise, and baby will hold.
No, monkey baby will hold. We are not programmed like that. Similarly, human being is programmed. You need not be Hindu to understand lying is wrong. You need not be Hindu to understand that cheating is wrong. These are sarvakalik, sarvabhaumik, sarvadeshik.
This is called samanya dharma. It is not that here only this dharma is there, that is not there.
What is different from person to person, which dharma is called swadharma. My swadharma is different, her swadharma is different, his swadharma is different. That I am not talking, I will talk later on. Swadharma is again a big topic. Very interesting topic. All topics are very interesting. Here the topic is samanya dharma.
When that means, and supposing it is not, it is transgressed, I transgress my dharma.
You are creating a self-condemning personality. What will happen in due time if you keep on cancelling it? You will become naturally sad person. Because somebody has, you are pushing, somebody is suppressing inside. And whenever you will have time, that personality will try to say something and say, you did not do that, that work you said. And therefore you will avoid your company. Suffering from our company is the biggest sign of adharma. Then you watch TV.
Iska itne effect hai. After that, when you know my living has falseness,
after that vyavhar will have falseness. But vyavhar is based on trust.
हम नहीं लगता कि व्यवहार में कुछ सबसे बड़ी चीज क्या है. यू आर सिटिंग हियर, यू केम इन चिन्मय विभूति बिकॉज यू हैड ट्रस्ट इन चिन्मय मिशन. यू केम हियर बिकॉज यू हैड ट्रस्ट इन बृहदारण्यक, यू हैड लिटिल ट्रस्ट इन मी. आई एम टॉकिंग बिकॉज आई हैव ट्रस्ट, यू आर रियली लिसनिंग. आई एम नॉट थिंकिंग दैट यू आर जस्ट सिटिंग. हजबेंड वाइफ कैन लिव टुगेदर इन वन रूम. If they have trust, she loves me, I love her, and I also love her. He will not hide. He is not a false living, is not there in his life. And she is also not living falsely, and he is also not living falsely. What he is doing and saying, he means it. I tell you, if you leave the trust, to be in one room living will be challenged for 24 hours. As far as I can understand. You will feel, let me go out. If that person comes in, you will feel like going out. If he goes out, then you feel like coming in. Baat karne ka man, you feel like kya baat karne se? You don't know what he means, what he does, what he thinks. I just don't know. Ye aadmi kya hai ye?
And that comes from dharma.
When you observe somebody, people are not blind. Many eyes scan a person. And when I see his living has, no, he doesn't have anger, he doesn't have passion, he doesn't have faults, he doesn't do, you observe it,
the result is, what is the result? Result is, you feel, I can live with him.
And if you get some person like that, you know what you will feel? Hope I could live with you whole life. I can spend my life with you.
This is satya.
People say, Malle Swamiji, satya ka jamana gaya.
I've heard all these statements. Don't think I live outside. People say all this. I said, this is satya or false? You are speaking is false or true?
Satya ka jamana gaya, you will never come here. relations are based on satyam, jobs are based on satyam. Okay? Coming and going is based on satyam. There is nothing, your joy is based on satyam and dharma. It will stand true, my dear, at all time. False people do. They may earn money. I'm not saying they will not do. But it will never be a source of bonding. It will never be a source of trust. It will never be a source of joy. So, sat is dharma and dharma is satya. I think I will. So, what do you mean by that? Dharma eva raksha kavacham. Dharma is the raksha kavach. And dharma eva satyam. So, last line he says here? See, it is written here. Dharmam va vadanta satyam vadanta. If somebody is speaking dharma, then you say he is speaking truth. And somebody is speaking satya, then you say he is speaking dharma. So, dharma and satya, both the words. Last paragraph you read. Yasmadevam tasmat satyam yatha shastram vadantam vyavahar kale ahuhu samipastha ubhaya vivekagyaha. Page 292. Dharmam vadati prasiddham lokam lokikam nyayam vadati. Somebody speaks the dharma, then you say he is speaking the nyaya. Tatha viparyena dharmam va lokikam vyavahar. And somebody is speaking the dharma, you say speaking satyam. So both satyam and dharma are one at a different levels, and one should do abhyas. If you speak false, it's a red sign, it's a warning sign to see where is the dosh in my dharma. If you have to speak false, please speak to protect cows, country, Brahmins, saints, something impersonal. Shastra has given the liberty to speak false. Tum bol do chhoto uske liye. Okay. The soldier will speak false to the enemy. To protect a woman's dignity, speak false. But with these cases don't come so easy. Itna hi sab nahi aata. Daily comes with our ahankar. Humko lagti hai. If I say, what is a lie? The instinct of not being prosecuted or pained, I should be in pain, therefore I will speak false. But I will tell you one more point. Slowly people understand in due time that he speaks false. And once anybody spoke false to you, it is very difficult next time to believe. He is speaking truth, but you feel hope he is speaking truth. I don't know. But he is speaking truth. But I don't know whether really he means it or not. So one, make one column. Write one avoidable false, avoidable lie, unavoidable lie. And when you lie, you keep on ticking. Okay. And then you find out what was this lie, avoidable or unavoidable. And you will find out that it was avoidable. So number of avoidable lies will be increasing. Ye sab kuch tarika hai, I heard from Mahatma only. But satyam and dharma alone hold everything. And the fruit is also very big. I hope this is clear. And therefore, dharma, you know what is written? Again, go back to the last page, 291 page. First paragraph, last line. Tasmat siddham dharmasya sarva balat balavat taratvat sarva niyantritvam. Dharma is most powerful and it controls everybody. How? By forcing you to go through prarabdha. Ab bolo. By forcing you to go to prarabdha, number one. And love you will get only when you have dharma. A dharmic person does not get love.
ये सेंट्स हैं कि सबको प्यार कर ले जाते हैं, दैट इज साधु की बात हम नहीं कर रहे। अधार्मिक पर्सन ड्रग एडिक्ट वोंट गेट लव, लायर वोंट गेट लव, एंग्री पर्सन वोंट गेट लव, दे डिमांड अ लॉट बट दे वोंट गेट। धर्म मेक्स यू लवेबल बिकॉज पावरफुल, क्यों? परिस्थिति दे देता है, इट विल गिव यू सिचुएशन एंड नॉट ओनली सिचुएशन, इट विल गिव यू लव एंड इफ इट कैन स्नैच लव फ्रॉम यू ऑल्सो, इट कैन स्नैच पावर फ्रॉम यू ऑल्सो एंड देयरफॉर धर्म इज कंट्रोलर ऑफ क्षत्रिय ऑल्सो। दिस वॉज द मेन पॉइंट, इट इज द क्षत्रिय ऑफ द क्षत्रिय, दिस इंडिकेशन इट इज मोर पावरफुल देन एवरीबडी। And if you read Mahabharata, it is written, yato dharma tato satya, yata satya tato jaya. There is the victory. And to follow dharma is difficult. Why? Tyag is required. Vasna tyag is required. Ahankar tyag is required. Okay? Control of kaam krodh is required. Ye sab mushkil, yehi mushkil kar deta hai. Dharmic life is difficult. You have to be humble to be dharmic. You have to be non-lazy to be dharmic. You have to control your anger to be dharmic. You have to be control your passion to be dharmic. Everywhere अपने आप को रोको, नहीं हमारा मन नहीं कर रहा है। Who asked मन नहीं कर रहा है? कर रहा है। Who asked you? I don't feel like, no feeling has no meaning. चलो, do it. Do it. Well, I don't feel like attending class. No, you have to attend. I feel I should not talk, you know, while I'm feeling tired and pain is there. No, continue. Pain is there. Go. Are, one day if I don't go, what will happen? No, till really you cannot get up, you continue. Are, yaar. No, you continue. Okay, chalo, get up. Are, I could not sleep. Get up. Continue. See how many you can pull or not. If you cannot walk, if you cannot sit, then you can come back. See how much you can do. Practice it. That is your dharma. Then a person gets confidence from inside, happiness from God. To get up morning, difficult. To be humble, difficult. To control anger, difficult. To control lust, difficult. धर्म है।